Heavy Machinery. They used to be a tag team in the WWE. Oh, man. Welcome back. Last time we took on the Koala King in a bunch of really difficult stages. Now we're going into Heavy Machinery. I am not really worried about collecting everything. I was going start to finish. Because if I'm able to get all the crates within a level, it's great. I've only done that with one stage. But... Ooh, let's get into this. Yeah, that's a good thing. What was that? Oh. What do we got? Can I jump on the cold ones? Okay, I can. I wanted to try to avoid jumping on any pipes if possible. Boom. Okay. Huh. Okay, so I can't jump on them in general. This tells me if you have a hunch, just go by it. So I got a feeling I couldn't jump on those guys. Dang it. Okay, that wasn't a well-timed jump, or a well-controlled one. Gosh. Okay, I don't know why I didn't jump all the way. Or enabled the... It didn't enable the higher jump. Go and get some bonuses, shall we? Oh God. Okay. Well, I guess I just get an extra life then. Oh, dang. I didn't think it'd take me forward. It's weird because like that jump earlier, it just took me forward. I wasn't even holding the button. Okay. Dang it! I thought it would move faster than that. Okay, yeah, let's just blow those away. Bouncy. Okay. It doesn't even matter, like, the bosses I miss. Oh, he did. I'm sorry, Crash. And that one was long. Let's go to Cortex Power. The stage after this one, I'll use Coco on. Really? Ah, dang it. Dang it. Really? That is just fine. All that's telling me is I have to go through both paths to get every box. And I don't think that's going to happen. The generator room. As Coco. That is never happening. A big-headed scientist dude. Dang it. Ah, dang it. What? Huh. This is why the crates don't matter to me. It just gets to the point where it's like, I keep dying, so... It's like... I would like to try to 100%, but nah... It's like, I don't know what the switch does. I'm gonna hit it anyway. I would go back, but I don't know where I'm jumping. There we go. God dang it. I gotta go like all the way back. Like right there. I forgot about that one. I forgot about the one that I just hit. God dang it! It's like you can't really tell where they're moving to. Well, that was so close. Danger, safety first, CEO. Pinstrip Ellie? Potterot? It's like maybe I could have probably gotten all of these crates. Maybe. Toxic waste. Let's go. So far, so good. Trying to be careful here. Oh, dang it. Ow. Oh, okay. Well, can I not jump back over there? Okay, cool. Dang it. Hit him. Okay. Nearly perfect, but I died. Okay. Why are you looking just so disappointed? Pinstripe Potaru. Let's switch over to Crash because we can't use Coco. Let's go into this. Okay. Yeah.